If we fail, then throw us out.
Joan Sheldon's budget admits unemployment will rise by 9,300 to 158,800, despite fewer people moving here. Yet they have no jobs plan, no jobs target, and still no minister for employment. Their new industrial laws put jobs, working conditions and job security at risk. They failed you on jobs. Queensland deserves better.
Authorised by M. Kaiser, ALP Brisbane.